First off, I want you to know that I love you so much. I have imagined this day since I was a little girl, and it is finally here. Now, not as we had planned originally, but it is still our big day. I should be nervous and anxious, but I find myself calm and at peace. And that is because I know that no matter what happens today, by the end of it, I will have married my best friend. Dad has always told me to marry a man that loves and protects me, and I'm so thankful that you go above and beyond this.
As a father, whatever else I wanted for my child, my abiding wish has always been for them to find a relationship which they can truly be happy. I know Kate has found this with John.
I'll bring you back to the first time we met. Within a cosy Joe's, propping up the bar somewhere, next thing this door swung open. There was this blonde-haired, blue-eyed girl walked in with this beaming smile that just lit up the whole room. And every room she's walked into since has lit up in the exact same way. And always does.
As long as you are mine, I'll be there when you need me. You can count on it. Just as sure as the sun will rise, I'll be there when you need me. With every tear that falls from your eyes, oh, you have me completely. I'll be there when you, I'll be there when you need me.
I, John, take you, Katie, as my wife.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, all the days of my life.
For some people, to marry their best friend and the love of their life is a fairy tale or a dream or something that happens in movies and books and theater. But today that dream has happened for me and it's come true.
Trust, it builds a home. And ours is a sacred place where we both belong. Faith, a planted tree. Oh, and it's grown its roots under you and me.
They say time flies when you're having fun. That's why 6.5 years has felt like one. We started as strangers, we are now best friends. Our journey together, I hope, never ends. Your smile makes me happy, your tears make me sad. You really are the best friend I ever had. I love you, my Katie, my princess, my queen, truly the best person the world's ever seen.
We've had so many adventures together and today is our biggest one yet. I can't wait to see what other adventures life has in store for us. I love you, you are my soulmate, and I will always love you even through the tough times.
Katie, as everyone knows, is the apple of my eye. So for me to say that I've gained a wonderful son-in-law is the greatest compliment that I can give.
John is, he's thoughtful, he's considerate, he's generous and he's kind. But I think most of all, he's loyal. And if John has your back, you're safe. And I have had, in the last couple of months, the experience of all these gifts. And I will be, till the day I die, be grateful for that. And I hope, Katie, that you'll be as proud of him as a husband, as myself and Martina are as a soul.